Flash photography and take this time to silence your cell phones. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to George G. and his big band. Yeah. Thank you.
welcome to Birdland Jazz Club. How about a nice hand for all the cats in the big band once again? And to introduce some of the soloists, we had Sam Raderman on the guitar to start it off. Walsh on the trumpet. And here all night long with Steve Einerson on the piano. Thank you, folks. We're going to just continue with the program, but just to let you know, my name is George G, and I'm very happy to be back here at Birdland playing the music of Frank Foster. I'll tell you more about that in a little bit. Selection. I just like kind of laid down the groundwork for our program this evening. First of all, I want to thank you for all coming down to Birdland. It's been a few years since we've been here, and I want to thank you, Johnny and Birdland, for having us back here, here in Birdland. 15 years ago, believe it or not, we recorded a CD with the great Frank Foster, NEA jazz master, premier big band tenor player, composer and arranger, and we did an album with him, and that really was a heartfelt collaboration. And today we're going to play a lot of the arrangements and musical compositions from that recording, most of them by Mr. Frank Foster. So here's another one. The last one was called 4-5-6, by the way, folks. This is called You Got It.
All right, you got it, baby. stand for the tenor saxophone, Mr. Michael Hashim. One more time for Mr. Anthony Nelson Jr. on left tenor. On the trombone, Wille Applewhite. On the muted trumpet, Mr. Eddie Gravish. All right, now, our next selection was on the CD. The CD was entitled Setting the Pace, by the way, folks. And coincidentally, we have a couple hundred copies available here in the kitchen. So if you'd like to save me the trip, bring them home, you know what to do. Setting the Pace. Well, they all purchased 5 copies, one for themselves and one for the neighbor. The holidays are somewhere, you know what I mean? Folks, I'm gonna ask, this next song may be familiar to all you Trekkies out there, because Alexander Courage was the composer for the original Star Trek series, saw inspiration from this song to do this theme. This is a great standard, by the way, folks. And the theme of Star Trek is sort of loosely based on Out of Nowhere. Mr. Gibson, please.
Thank you.
Out of nowhere.
Way out in the wild blue yonder. Way deep. Michael Hashim, one more time on the attention. Michael Sailor, another Michael. Sailor, what's up? Out of nowhere is on the CD setting the pace. This next one is another Frank Foster great. By now, you can probably tell that Frank Foster is a big band inspiration to all of us, especially to myself. We always thank goodness for all his great music, and it gives us great pleasure to play his arrangements and his compositions. How are we doing out there so far? Yeah. I'd like to also acknowledge helping me, we had a great rehearsing a lot of these songs and assisting me with the tempos and the guidance of the orchestra. I'd like to acknowledge our music director, Mr. David Gibson.
Thank you.
again, Frank Foster's Come On In. And like I mentioned earlier, that's not on the Set and the Pace CD, available here by chance, but that's on our CD Swinging Live, which we recorded live over 20 years ago. Come On In. Folks, and once again, Mike Sailors. I mean, that's Trump, folks. It's a great pleasure to introduce the next soloist. He is also the leader of a very fine big band that plays here every Friday, the Birdland Big Band. Please welcome Mr. David DeJesus on the alto. All right, folks, I don't know about you, but I think it's time to let the rhythm section kick in some blues. What do you think, folks? Is it a time for the rhythm section to play some blues? All right, let's see what happens. Let's see. Thank you.
another tune. This tune happens to be on my new CD, for whatever reasons. Yeah, I can promote my CD. Don't look at me like that, man. This is called This Can't Be Love.
Famous Birdland. How about a nice hand for Birdland, man? Keep that music going. You know, the last time we were here, Frank Foster was very gracious enough to conduct a bunch of his songs, and his music is so intricate. And I remember sitting at that table in the corner, we had Frank West and Benny Powell there, and they were relentlessly heckling Frank all night long. If anyone can heckle Frank, it would be Benny Powell and Frank West. This next one, you know, a lot of times our big band plays with dancing, and it's great to be in a jazz club, but I know a lot of our dancer friends are in the house, you know? To swing dancers in the world united. This next number, I know Frank wrote this for the Basie band in the 50s, and they were still doing a lot of dance events, and this is a great dance number. It's got a great tempo to it. It's called Down for the Count.
Thank you.
the famous Down for the Count. Wow, what a nice groove. Once again, Mr. Mike Sellers on the very sultry solo. Sultry. I don't get to use that word very much. I can take advantage of it. Our music director and our trombone took a turn on the trombone, Mr. David Gibson. Now, let's not forget, you know, Frank wrote a lot for that Basie band, so that the piano seat is ever so swinging, and we are so happy to have Mr. Steve Einerson here. I really like your solo, it's very close to me. You know, back in the big band era, and which is all this great music is from, and Frank, of course, besides composing and arranging, he also played a mean tenor saxophone. He was part of that great saxophone section during the 50s, where the two Franks were in there, Frank West and Frank Foster. So he wrote, so a lot of that music is that Basie style. No pun intended. Folks, a lot of big bands alternated, not just swing, but with Latin also. And Frank took influence from Mario Bowser. This is one of his big, big songs from the Mambo era. And this is a great tune that Frank wrote. It's called At the Mambo Inn. Mambo, everybody. Here you go.
Thank you.
John Walsh in the stratosphere right here, folks. How about that rhythm section right there? Thank you, my Mr. Brian Fisher on drums. Michael, did we record this on our center page? We should, right? This is a beautiful song. Beautiful song. I'm asking Michael for a reason.
Thank you.
Setting the pace. So Michael, it's always great to have you here. Michael Hashim, everybody. Mike, so a reminder that Setting the Pace is available at the gift shop here at Birdland. And if you get a copy, we'd be happy to, Michael will be happy to autograph it. Folks, we'd like to get Mr. Dokes to come on and do one more song. He's going to do a great song called Nature Boy. So give Mr. John Dokes a nice hand, folks.
Yeah.
once again, folks, Mr. John Dokes and the big band. All right. Folks, once again, in case you haven't heard the first 5 or 8 times we introduced ourselves, my name is George G and the big band, and we are happy to be here at Birdland. Are you guys happy? Yeah. Who has it? Hashtag swing makes you happy. You know what I mean? I made that hashtag up. Folks, this next number is a favorite among dancers around the world, especially the legendary Savoy dancer, Mr. Frankie Manning. And Frank Foster wrote this, and it's one of his biggest hits, arguably. This is a different arrangement. It's gonna feature the saxophones and a nice feature, and we hope you like it. It's called, well, you know what? I'll introduce it later on.
Thank you.
swing time to introduce all these fine big band musicians on the Birdland stage. How about it, folks? Starting off with our saxophones, and we're going to say hello to Mr. Michael Hashim on the saxophone. David DeJesus, we are happy to have you on the alto saxophone. Our lead alto saxophonist, Mr. Julius Tolentino. Julius, your kids didn't clap for you. Mr. Anthony Nelson Jr. on a tenor saxophone. And you can also find this next gentleman every Friday here with the Birdland Big Band. He anchors the baritone saxophone, yeah. Mr. Tony Lustig. Yeah. In our trombone section, we hear from Wille Applewhite, everybody. And of course, we owe a lot to the character and the music and the creativity of our music director and on trombone, Mr. David Gibson. And you know what? Actually, we wouldn't be here today if Ben and I didn't spend a whole day organizing the Frank Foster book. We have so much great Frank Foster music. This is just part of it. We hope to do it many, many more times. Hint, hint. How about a nice hand for Mr. Ben Barnett on trombone? And there's on the bass trombone, she's going to hate me because I'm probably going to butcher her last name, but please welcome Gina on the bass trombone. Gina, how do you pronounce your last name? Benalcazar. But Gina's special. She's the bass trombonist. How about next year for our trumpet section? Mike Sailors, everybody. So the next gentleman is not only is he playing our lead trumpet, but you know he's also had the privilege and honor to perform many times with Frank Foster and his Loud Minority Big Band. And it's always great to have Mr. Freddie Hendrix. Like I say, in the stratosphere, Mr. John Walsh on the trumpet. And a gentleman with a resume of big band experiments that goes from here to there, Mr. Andy Gravish on trumpet. And I'm blocking his view all night long, but believe it or not, behind me all night long tonight is Mr. Steve Einerson. And if you'd like to, after our show, you'd like to catch his brother on drums downstairs, Sam Raderman's on guitar. His brother Alex is downstairs. Yeah. Bassist Marcus McLaurine. And swinging on them drums and driving the bus all night long, Mr. Brian Fishler on the track. You know, this next gentleman has been with us for decades and decades. I know he only looks like he's 22 or so, but Mr. John Dokes is handling our vocals today. You know, John Dokes plays, performs exclusively. Those arrangements that John sang with the big band were all by Mr. Dave Gibson, our music director. And folks, all the other arrangements and compositions we did today was in tribute to the great Frank Foster. And I hope that Frank and Cecilia are up there looking upon us and with a big, fat smile on their face. So to Frank and Cecilia, God bless, and thank you for all the great music, everybody. You know, Mr. Frank Foster, we'd like to do this program many times over. And please, if you get a chance, get our CD collaboration with Frank that we did back in 2004, Setting the Pace. It is available at the gift shop. It would make us so very happy. We'd like to conclude the program with a great Charlie Parker number that Mr. Foster, Papa Foster, wrote an arrangement for. It's going to feature Julius on the alto sax and Freddie on the trumpet. So here we go, folks. This will take us on home with Scrapple from the Apple. It's swinging, I promise. It's a long chart.
Coming up at 7:30 in the lower level at the theater. If you've not been to the theater, now's your chance to